ובכן רבותיי, חודש טוב לכם, היום היה ראש חודש, בטח אתם יודעים, וגם אנחנו כמעט כבר חודש הגאולה, החודש הזה לכם ראש חודשים. כלומר, בחודש ניסן, כל החודש הוא מלא גאולה, כל רגע. מה עם ישראל זקוק יותר מגאולת עולם? רבותיי, אני רוצה לשמור אתכם ביחד, ואגיד לך באמת, אם אני רק שעה בעצמי ואתם מסתכלים עליי, אז זה לא רק, זה פשוט, זה משמן. אז ברשותכם רבותיי, אני רוצה שתשאיר בקורם. My beautiful friends, I'm overjoyed to see you. You know, in our calendar, you know, we Jews count after the moon, not after the sun. You know why we count after the moon? Because we live from dreams. And what's the sun know about our dreams, right? The sun looks at me, I look at the sun, I look at nothing. The moon, so special. So, today was Rosh Chodesh, it's a new moon, new dreams. And you know, we always think, I hope my dreams will come true, but how about changing your dreams sometimes? Even dreams need redemption. And you know, some people don't have any dreams, so maybe their redemption is they should start dreaming. But some of us are dreaming all the time. Our redemption is to dream even deeper, even holier. And why are we afraid to dream of the highest? Sometimes we are afraid to have the most awesome, most glorious dreams. So this month is the month of redemption, and I hope we're all here together to sing, to dance, and rejoice. And you know, when God took us out of Egypt, He trusted us with tomorrow. God says, right now you're slaves, but tomorrow when you'll be free, you'll be so special. So why don't we trust ourselves too sometimes? Even if today we are not so good yet, tomorrow, one good dream, one little ray of light. So, Chavri, can you just please clap a little bit stronger? Mm-hmm. You know, someone asked me, what are you living from? I always say vitamin J, vitamin joy, you know, there's no other way.